Can you put a rupee value or a dollar value on a diversity initiative?
So one of the ways that we are able to measure the return on investment from investing in diversity initiatives is a good example that would be my own organization within the IBM Corporation.